Right now. Let's deliver the mail. What the? What is that? Oh. Wait, this isn't the church. That's why I couldn't deliver it. Yeah, that's it. Livestream. Yeah, and Ustream. I think those are the ones I was thinking of, but definitely Livestream. That's cool. Whoa, I'm not even animating anymore. There we go. Sandy Moose Jensen has assembled a potpourri of homemade bombs. He aims to blow up zombies to give some respite to the remaining survivors, but the explosives still need to be tested before they're used. That sounds like fun.
My passion for this life is my greatest weakness. Out there on the road, I found serene understanding of just what there is, which is more than I could ever want. And life is too sacred to miss even one single sunrise from nursing a black eye. That said, indifference is the greatest crime. I never turn my back on decent folks in trouble. And if I learned anything in Baton Rouge, aside from damn good bourbon chicken, it was that, oh man, do I hate zombies. Yeah, I tell you, there's a real enlightenment to be found on the open road, with no witness but the cinemascope sky. Solitude's the only real test of character. To be out there on your own is to see deep inside yourself. But soul-searching means nothing to those who don't have one. And solitude is no fortress against the walking dead. No. We need to stick together. This is a test of character forged in fire. I've been tinkering with these instruments of death, and I think they'll do the trick.
Wow, my delay has gotten really bad.
Preferably somewhere we don't knock over any picket fences.
That's Bill Cipher from Gravity Falls. I figured if I was gonna play Illuminati, he should be here. Okay, I think I'm gonna call it here because I have indeed been streaming for 4 hours and my shoulders are killing me and I need to eat a food. So, thank you so much for coming to hang out, you guys. I'm going to be in chat after I close this, but I need to feed myself so the stream has to go off. Thanks so much. You guys are great. Have the outro and good night. Thank you.